What's good, everybody? The Nar Father is here. I just want to know, I'm going to keep this short and sweet. I just want to know what the heck is going on with DJ Envy. And I'm not trying to be disrespectful. I want answers, and I'm sure some other people do too. This is what social media people do. They journalize in their own way. Why is DJ Envy allowing these messy, kinky men around his wife and think it's a joke until it gets serious and then he's upset with them? I'm about to show y'all Queens Flip in his home, in his tub, butt naked, and him and his wife laughing.
I'm learning all that real love. And then let's get up, son.
Now, this is no way, no how, no slight towards his wife, Gia Casey, by no means. You know what I'm saying? It's not her fault that she's being around this mess. This is messy and kinky. Then you got Tyrese, a man who grew up, had trouble finding women, grew up sad, and part bipolar. All of a sudden, he gets new fame off of his commercial that he made in 1994. And I remember that commercial. Always Coca-Cola. You know what I'm saying? Now, all of a sudden, you get this messy man who had problems in his first marriage. You know what I'm saying? And then his second wife was taking down notes the whole time off of that first marriage. So when she came around and things started acting kind of suspicious, she was out. This the man that you put in charge of mediating your marriage instead of going to a marriage counselor had like you were supposed to have. And then there's Safari. Safari was the first person that you interviewed in your home, and Gia Casey was making comments about him.
Yeah, we got a special guest in the building.
Yes, we do.
Literally in our crib. Now, he's the first person that we've ever done the podcast live at our home and invited in our home.
Yes.
Oh, I'm the first person?
You're the first person.
Come on now, Envy, no disrespect. The first person you invite into your home to do an interview is Safari? Even though y'all friends and wife and husband should be separated at all times. So he's the first person that you invite in your home, right? Okay, cool. Let's check it out.
Like, seriously.
No, you are the first person we had.
I thought this was a normal thing.
No. Well,
I mean, you're big news right now. We had to get you. Bird in the hand,
that's
right?
That's right. Well, I wouldn't say big news. We'll talk about
that. Excuse me. I saw the video.
We ain't gonna say big news. We ain't gonna say big news.
Big news.
All right.
You might not feel comfortable saying big news.
All right, enough.
I don't care what anybody say. In my opinion, and I'm entitled to my opinion, this is some messy, kinky stuff. You know, you already had the other guy. What's his name? Adam 22? Look him up. He paid a black man to have sex with his wife. Envy, it's a cool dude and everything like that. But bringing these guys around his wife for the wrong reasons is kind of suspicious to somebody who thinks that way. A person might think, is he trying to get somebody to have sex with his wife? I mean, people could think funny ways, you know what I'm saying? And then the people that he brings around her, he's now beefing with them. Safari, Queens Flip, and Tyrese. He's now beefing with all of them now. When he allowed them to get close, be necking in the tub, invite them in his home for an interview, and she's talking about big, big news. Yo, this is the nod, man. Leave your comment below. Should DJ Envy have to answer for this, for these messy, kinky situations and some opinions? Is it innocent? I don't know. I'm not going to sit here and say that's what he did, but it's kind of fliggity-jiggity to me, and it don't look right. It don't look right at all. This is Denard. I'm out. Leave your comment. Tell me what you think. I think he was wrong for bringing these men around his wife. That's my opinion. I'm out. Peace.